That's too early. So you're all doing the 64 miles. Let me just check all your bike numbers. All are orange. So you are following the orange signs, which are these signs. Please ignore the stickers. You are following the colour orange only. Just to let you know how the signage works on the ride, there will be a sign before a junction, at the junction, and then a confirmation straight arrow sign after the junction. If you don't see a straight arrow sign, you have probably gone the wrong way. You should turn back. We had a couple of injuries last year due to speed. If you see these signs, which is the danger slow signs, please follow them, ignore them at your own peril. We don't want anyone to fall off this year. If you do have any issues while you're on the ride, on your route maps there are emergency contact details. If you need maintenance, we've got a maintenance team, and if you can't continue on the ride, we have a vehicle that can come pick you up. If you do are in need of emergency services though, please just call the emergency services. It's more important. There is a food stop halfway round at the Half Moon Pub in Woolston. So just to let you know, this is a ride and not a race. We ask you to ride sensibly as the public highways are open, so you're riding at your own risk on the highways. The marshals along the route are there for route guidance only. They will not advise you on when to take junctions, so please make that decision yourself. And please all come back safely. When you get back, there is food available. There's a hog roast, so just use your wristbands, hand them in, and you'll get a hog roast when you get back. And also, there is an osteopath giving massages in the back of the pub as well for when you get back. Other than that, have a safe ride. We'll see you back here in a few hours. You're going straight up towards the church.